And here's my Caribbean dish, same as Laura's. You are what you eat, basically.